Students, we are done with factors and multiples. Now, as you can see that there is counting written from 1 to 100 on the board, and written is sieve of erythrocytes. See, what is this sieve of erythrocytes? Sieve of erythrocytes is a method of finding prime numbers. See, students, we know that what is a prime number. What are prime numbers? We are done with this in our previous classes. Prime numbers are numbers which are divisible by only one and itself. And numbers which are not prime are composite numbers. So our today's basic concept is prime and composite numbers. But students, sometimes we get confused that which numbers are prime and which are not. So here is a method by which we can find out that which number is a prime number, and this method is called sieve of erythrocytes. Sieve of erythrocytes is a method of finding prime numbers. How to find this? We'll start from first number one. Let's cross this number. First number will be crossed. That's why one is considered as one is neither prime and nor composite. So what is one? One is a unique number. One is neither prime nor composite. One is a unique number. Now what we have to do from two? Encircle the number two and cross all the multiples of two. Encircle two. We have encircled and cross out all the multiples of 2 other than 2. We have encircled 2. Now we'll cross all the multiples of 2 other than 2. That is 4, 6, 8, 10. These are multiples. All these are multiples of 2. What are multiples? In previous video, we have discussed multiples are, we can say that multiples which comes in the table of 2 or which are divisible by 2. So the number I am crossing, all are divisible by 2. Fine, and so on. You will complete it yourself. Fine. Now next you can see 3, which is not crossed. 3 is not crossed, so let's encircle the 3 and cross the multiples of 3. Encircle 3 and cross all the multiples of 3. So let's say multiples of 3, 6 already crossed, 9, 12, 15, 18, 21, 24, 27, 30, 33, 36, 39. After 39, 42 is already crossed, 45, 48 is already crossed, then 51, then 54 is also divisible. You can divide and you can check. 54 is already crossed, 57 is divisible by 3. 29 threes are 57. No, 19 threes are 57. So 57 is also multiple of 3. Other than 60 is already closed. 63 and so on. Next uncrossed number is 5, which is not crossed. So let's encircle it and what we have to do? Cross all the multiples of 5. 10 is crossed, 15 crossed, 20 crossed, 25 crossed. Right? 30 crossed, 35 crossed. 40 crossed, 45 is crossed. 50 crossed, 55 crossed. 60 is already crossed. 65 crossed and so on. Next, 6 is crossed. we cannot do anything. 7 is uncrossed, so let's circle it and all the cross all the multiples of 7. 14 is already crossed, 21 is crossed, 28 is crossed, 35 is crossed, 42 is crossed. So we'll check all. Fine, after 7, 11 is not crossed. So let's circle 11 and again the same process, cross all the multiples of 11. 11, 2s are 22 is crossed, 33 is crossed, 44 crossed, 55 crossed, 66 crossed, and so on. After 11, 13 is not crossed till now. So let's circle 13 and crossed all the multiples of 13. 13 2s are 26, 13 3s are 39, 13 4s are 52, 13 5s are 65 already closed, 13 6s are 78, we have not done these row, so we are leaving. Fine, so 13 is closed. After 13, 14 closed, 15 closed, 16 closed and 17. So circle 17 and cross all the multiples of 17. So 17 2s are 34, already crossed. 17 3s are 51, already crossed. 17 4s are already crossed. So 17 is done. 17 4s are 68, that is not crossed. So let's cross, we have not touched that row. So let's leave it. Fine, after 17, 19. 18 is already crossed, so 19, circle. So this is the process. As we'll go row wise, we'll see which number has not been crossed. We'll circle it and we'll cross all the multiples of that circled number. So now all the circled number are prime numbers and all the crossed numbers are composite numbers. 2 is a prime number, 3 is a prime number, 5 is a prime number, 7 is a prime number, 11, 13, 17, 19, 23 is also remaining here, see, 29 is also remaining, 31 is also remaining, 37 is also remaining. So these all remaining numbers are, what are these? These are prime numbers, 41. 43 up to 60, 70, I guess we are done. So we can see, and you can do it up to 100, you can do it up to thousands. So this is the process of finding what? Finding prime numbers. And the process is known as sieve of Erethosins. Sieve of Erethosins is the process by which we can find prime numbers. And the very first place we have crossed 1, because 1 is neither prime nor composite. It is a unique number. 1 is a unique number. So now we are done with this. Prime numbers are, let me write the definitions of prime and composite number. I hope you are able to understand this. Just practice it. Just listen to the video and do it on your own so that you can learn it. Now I'll tell you definition of prime and composite numbers, although we have done this in previous classes also, but still we have to do that. Prime numbers are numbers having two factors, 1 and itself. Numbers having two factors. And which are those two factors? 1 and itself. Any example? 2. What is factor? Means this 2 is divisible by 1. 1 is a factor of all numbers. We have discussed yesterday. One is a factor of all numbers. 1, 2 is divisible by 1, 2 divided by 1 is equal to 2. And 2 is divisible by 2 itself. 2 divided by 2 is equal to 1. That's it. No other number is divisible by 2. So 1 in itself is the factor of 2. So 2 is a prime number. Same as 11. It's divisible by only 1 and itself. Right? So these are prime numbers. And composite, of course, the number which are not prime, that are composite numbers. So we'll say the numbers having 3 or more than 3 factors. Numbers having 3 and more than 3. So 4. We'll say 4, not and. 3 or more than 3 factors. Any example? 9. Sometimes we think that every odd number is a prime number, but it is not true. 9, it is divisible by 1, it is divisible by 3, it is divisible by 9. So having 3 factors, what did I say? The numbers having 3 or more than 3 factors are composite numbers. So having 3 factors, so this is a composite number. So don't get confused that every odd number is a prime number. It's not true. 15 is also an odd number, but it is not prime, as it is divisible by 5 and 3 also. 15, it is divisible by 1, 3, 5, 15. So these are factors of 9 and 15. So these 9 and 15 are composite numbers. So prime numbers are numbers which are divisible by only 1 and itself. And composite numbers are numbers which are divisible by some other factor also, other than itself and 1. So fine. I'll be sending you some question based on this only. And then we'll do next part in next week. Thank you.